Columbia Valley, made by star winemaker Smith, Charles Smith. Very dry, bone dry, almost. Just a little hint of taste in there. It's what we call a sommelier's best friend, right?
I would agree. Yes.
What are you talking about?
Okay, let's see what you got.
I have from Pesto, a beautiful little James Basket Pressed White, half Semillon, half Sauvignon Blanc. Really beautiful minerality, presence to it, nice stone fruit, nice, beautiful, another classic French Rhone.
Great nose.
Do you have
Yeah.
What company are you with?
Quality, I love it.
Yeah.
And you founder, for me, not for the folks out there.
Yes.
What company are you with? And who are you?
I'm Jeevan Mander with Southern Glazers Wine and Spirits.
My name is Tim Sales and I'm with Crossroad Wine and Spirits.
Hi, I'm Rick Green from Wise Guys Liquors in Maryville, Indiana. We are sampling all kinds of red wines, white wines that Wise Guys currently handles. We have many wines and spirits, craft beer, beer, wine. So come on down to Wise Guys Liquors. We have thousands of varieties of liquors, so come on down.
Where are you located?
We are located 1634 West 80th, which is US Highway 30 across from the South Lake Mall of America.
Hi, my name is Marco Villarreal. I play guitar.
Hi, my name is Scott Pizzera. I'm a bass player and a guitar player, originally from Northwest Indiana. I live in Lafayette, Indiana now. And this is my first time playing this event.
Hi,